yesterday, when I was young, the taste of life was sweet as rain upon my tongue. I tease it like as if it were a foolish game, the way the evening breeze may tease a candle flame. The thousand dreams I dream, the splendid things I plan, I always built, alas, a weak and shifting sand. I live by night and shun the naked light of day, and only now I see how the years ran away. So many wayward pleasures lay in store for me, so much pain my dazzled eyes refused to see. I ran so fast that time I knew the last runner. I never stopped to think what life was all about, and every conversation I can now recall nothing else at all.
some left. Hey, we should play baseball together, eh? The three of us. Missed. That's not fair when I'm not looking. I mean, you know. Play the game now, come on. I would like to share your wonderful, wonderful applause with the ladies and gentlemen of this fabulous orchestra. I'd like to introduce you to the three gentlemen that travel all over the world with me. On guitar, Mr. Jack Cavari. My musical director and great, great arranger, Mr. Arthur Greenslade.